My name is Thipakorn Bunganthai.
Hello, my name is Thiraphat Chantawattai, number 17.
My name is Pacharapon Nilapath, I am number 21.
Hello, teacher. My name is Thanadon Getleungrot, M2T, number 11. Internet is the thing that connects everything. It is like a library. You can search for anything you are looking for. It is also used for storing data, which is very convenient, but it is also dangerous. There is possibility that hacker can steal the data you store. Why it can be stolen? How can it not be secured? In this video, we are going to talk about a career we are interested in and how this job works. We are going to talk about cybersecurity. Cybersecurity is a career that requires skill in information technology. Its duty is to look after to stability and safety of internet, such as managing system, examining, estimating the risk, analyzing data, and protecting data for getting stolen to make company or organization keep their data safety and effectively.
Who are suited for this career? Of course, it must start from having interest in information technology or computer. Being skillful in coding program, seeking for challenge and excitement, and also begin pattern seeing people doing this career must work under pressure. Be able to solve problem accurately because every second there will data getting leaked anytime, and you must always stay up to date to technology news.
The reason we are interested in this career is because internet these days contains a huge amount of data. So it could leak or getting stolen by attackers, especially company which hold a lot of customers' data. That's why there must be a cyber security to manage and protect the data as much as possible to prevent attackers from hacking companies' system. So cybersecurity is a career which is being needed the most of many companies.
People who do this career can work in an office or anywhere because they can get in touch with co-workers anywhere, and they can always communicate through video call as long as they can access internet. For those who are interested on becoming cyber security, they should start learning computer science or computer engineering. To do this career, you must have at least bachelor's degree or the skills you need to do this career is having knowledge of IT security and computer network, understanding English, minute to solve complicated problems, being able to listen many ways, and being quick to the problems. That is all you should know about Cyber Security. Goodbye.